on top floor, throwing drinks on a cop car. Foul mother. The only number calling up my phone is from a dealer. Swear that dude will not leave me alone. Casinos when I pick up, I'ma cop a couple zones. And my gun on ice until she roll me up a cone. I be keeping freaks in the home, yeah. Up alone, yeah. Go deep like the no, yeah. Keep them on, yeah. I be rolling stone, yeah. I should be on the cover with my middle finger screaming. I'm a bad mother.
When the land froze, what did I see? A bad mother standing next to me with his eyes closed, told he can't see. Trying to follow orders, just gone and be free. Be free like a bird, so today I'ma fly. Bam, 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 till the day.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight title fight between the Great and the Gambler. Ready to go to battle. He is the challenger as they battle for the UFC Lightweight Championship.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing...
Making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight championship fight. The Great is 1 year his elder. The Great, the Gambler. Here we go!
Championship fight, five-minute rounds.
Wow! And he's getting rocked here early.
Very nice.
That's a big right hand.
Oh! What an exchange!
Oh, he's rocked here early.
Look at this, takedown!
Big power jab.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Oh,
teeing off. The kick to the body is parried.
Man, he gets some torque on that hook.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Oh! The Gambler with the nice punch.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
The Gambler with a strong takedown.
He's working from the back.
He's in the full mount, Joe.
There's a nice left hand. Big punch from the top.
He's back up again.
Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw.
The Gambler with a solid leg kick.
Nice body kick.
Combination by the champion.
Oh, and he goes up top with the kick.
Hard straight punch.
Back and forth battle.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Big combination. Right hand. Joe, we can see the game plan here. Punish his opponent's leg for some vicious kicks.
Oh, big head kick
again, Joe.
What a jab.
Big combination.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh!
Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Final minute of round one.
Nice takedown. Good left hand.
Joe, that one busted him wide open.
Yeah, he tagged him with that one, Mike, and the blood is starting to flow.
Good job from the top by the Great. Nice sweep. He's got top.
And he moves into the mat.
Round one comes to an end. Joe, that cut is looking worse. The Great's bleeding from his nose.
That's a nasty thing to happen because when your nose is bleeding like that, you start opening up your mouth, and that leaves you susceptible to getting knocked out. Here's a huge punch that stuns. And here's a powerful elbow that devastates. And here we see some excellent striking. Great power on that punch. What a great round this.
Set for round two, lightweight title fight.
Now starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Nice parry there. The gambler with the good punch. Nice left hand.
Right hand shot that got him the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold, and as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. Take a look at this from a different angle. Bam! Lights out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve LeBig has called a stop to this contest at 56 seconds of round number two. Playing the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world,
the great remains the UFC lightweight champion.